I photographed the Milky Way and the Cape Hatteras lighthouse, but here's the best part. I captured a mini version of the Milky Way inside this hourglass. I did this by taking an hourglass, emptying the sand, and filling it with water. I also got a really cool time lapse of the Milky Way in the hourglass. Thank you for watching.